Did you know? When sand dollars die and their skeletons wash ashore, they are not white as commonly believed. They turn into a shade of pale blue, almost like the sky at dawn, due to sunlight exposure. Actually, they are bleached by the sun to appear white.